In his Angelus address on Sunday, Pope Francis entrusted his recent trip to South America to Our Lady of Guadalupe. The Pope called the trip unforgettable and praised the deep-seated Christianity in Ecuador, Bolivia, and Paraguay. He also extended his gratitude to trip organizers and those who participated. Sunday was the Pope's first Angelus address since his trip to South America.
Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen. Amen.